Jackson to turn it over. On the run out, Markelle Fultz leaving it.